Ooh. This is exciting. Matt, Noel, Amora, Pedro, Lena. Oh, Lena. And Kevin! I know Kevin! I've met Kevin. Kevin's cool. Jump is B and X. Okay. Dash is A. Okay. Grab ZL, ZR, or L and R. Talk A. Quick restart. D up. No. Can you not? This is a game made with love. What's assist mode? God damn, that's some wind. Oh. Oh, so Odyssey times. Yeah, we're not speedrunning anymore. Excuse me, ma'am. She looks weird. She looks like a pumpkin. Still laughing to this day. Save me, Burb. Why? Okay. See, Jake. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Oh God. No, dude! Okay, hold on. Here we go. What? Why can't I just like... It's gonna be a rough time. That's not good. I need to jump. need a wall jump. Also, why didn't I get the... Oh, the caps are slightly off. Oh, that's weird. That's very curious how Mario... Don't think I'm gonna get that berry. I think berries are not in my future. Oh god. What? Oh god. Saw that happening. Where am I even going here? That one slightly higher on purpose. Oh god. Better. Oh. Yo, what's up, Kylians? How's it going? not a place I want to go. Yo, my boy Theo. Hey, Philea. I like how the background of his text is flannel. That's so comfy. Yo, what's up? She is. He's from Seattle. Green fancy, huh? Hey. Insta-pigs. I could just sit here and talk to Theo all day. Are we done talking? Heck. Can I not go up there? That's heckin' rude, dude. That's heckin' rude. Yo, what's up, mate? Trigger. Can you jump off like a ledge?
This is not a game one expected you to play.
No, I know, Airy. How do you get over there? Maybe I have to jump from the. No. What's up? What do you recommend? Thanks, Ari, also for 16 months. As I kill myself here over and over again. Oop. I'm gonna go this way first. I never did any of this stuff. Didn't turn off screen shake. Okay. They have that as an option. I didn't realize it was messing with me so much. I got squished. Oh my god, dude. Jump, Kelsey. Nope. Oh, that's spicy. Okay. That was almost first try. Oh man. Okay. Oh. Okay, I gotta say, I'm doing way better than the first time I played this game. Yeah, fuck that strawberry. I don't want that. I ain't got time for. Can you get a lot of speed doing that? No. Maybe if I jump? Whoa! 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 Hold the phone! Nope. No berries. No berries. Oh, I didn't press the right button. No, girl. Shit. I'm not pressing the right button. I just have to fall down and then dash left. Yeah. I was on the wall. Wow. What? Why am I up here? Okay, you can't hold on forever. Okay, got it. Press wrong button again. Girl. That was fun. Okay, that was actually really fun. It's a memorial dedicated to those who perished on the climb. Oh, it's like Mount Everest. Madeline, a million times over. Burp. Doesn't that burp come back in chapter 10? Andy, where are the noodles? Yvodum, Void Moon, thank you very much for 3 months. Very much appreciate that. Chapter complete. 3 berries and 75 deaths. Fuck yeah, man. That's fun. What's that little, like... You're talking about Futon? The nerd shirt? I don't know. It should be there still. Yo, this music though. Yo, this is sick. It's a mirror! The song is called Reflections. Thank you. Yeah, it's probably, it probably accidentally got clicked off. But what about left? I want to explore, but I don't. Huh. Oh, I can dash through these, right? Push buttons, both buttons at the same time. Zoom, zoom, or jump, zoom. Jump, zoom. It's cool. Am I stuck down here forever? Oh. I'm not ready for this. Okay, I am ready for it. All right. Oh no. Pressing A, dude, or X. Oh, I'm not. Oh, so you can see around yonder. What a trip. Oh, this is fun. Okay, this is fucking sick. This is fucking sick, dude. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, and then they put the little things in there so you can jump twice. Oh my god. This is so fun. Squidda, did you end up beating this game? No? Oh, okay. I couldn't remember if you beat it. I didn't know how far you got. Oh, okay. Jump. get to jump so soon. I should've just... Alright. Wait, was I already here? Music. Yep, gobble. Wait, I already went this way. So that can't be it. Oh, too much speed. You have speed going through. Huh. Oh, I need to go up, right? Okay. Can't do any of that yet. Oh. Oh, that was a save! Holy shit! Oh god! Looks like I need to go diagonal. Oh, not quite enough. Slam. No. Kelp Rage is from back in the day when I first started doing randomizers and I found Fire Rod and Chomp Room of Turtle Rock. She kill me? Oh, she does kill me. Okay, cool. Oh god. Oh god. How did I do this so well the first time? She hit me. Nope. I keep forgetting to hold trigger. I agree. Flower tortillas are bad. I use them at home because they stay better, but longer, I should say, in the fridge. But they really take away from the flavor of a taco.
What?
Oh, I didn't get the bottom one. Oh god. I was almost a god, dude. I was almost a god. The whole train was there, dude. Oh, this is such a long room, too. Jump. I just walked into it. Thank you. I know. I already did the whole Theo part, Waity. And I was like, oh my god, where's Waity in his emote? Oh, this is really fun. I didn't realize this game was so fun. Oh, I didn't jump. My emote's irrelevant! Yeah. For a Zelda player, I know that doesn't have Zelda emotes, quite honestly. I need to jump! She's just not jumping. What do I do? Just dash right there? Where's the dash, Madeline? No, this is true. I know Lynx doesn't have Zelda emotes either. I don't. Can I not jump on crumble blocks? Like, am I just not jumping soon enough? Oh, fuck me. Come on. Oof. This is hard. This is actually hard. I was having so much fun. Then Battling came to play. I tapped left! Deep! Oh my god. Analog stick, please. I do have D-pad option, but I don't know if I want to use D-pad on the Switch. How do I... Where am I supposed to go there? Pro controller does have D-pad, I know. But the D-pad is hot garbage. Actually, like, hurts my hands. Oh my god. You know what I could use, actually? Is I have a Super Nintendo controller. NES controller, you know? I don't know where I'm going. Nope. I was impatient, dude. jump. I guess it... I guess if the crumble blocks crumble too much, you can't jump off them. Oh god. So I couldn't even get out of like the first three rooms. It was so bad. Quiet, Andy. Who is that green-haired lady? Damn, he's gaslighting her. It's gaslighting her. This is gaslighting her. Gotta go home now. She was dreaming. What? I have to do that all over again. No, dude. Theo! Of course. Dude, Theo's the best. She puts the filter on it. Oh man. Casual yet refined. He's such a first world hipster. You're right, crazy fish. Dude, I feel the Madeline pain big time. I really do. Yeah, it's like super real. Thank you. like this level. Oh boy. Is it all about the goo? Oops, I didn't mean to use my dash there. Mr. Oshiro. Big of a jump. That was also too big of a jump. I kissed him. Not good at this timing stuff. Nope. She didn't. God. Oh, God. Not a very nice little diamond. Oh yeah, I forgot I can wall climb. I can climb walls like a mountaineer. Coming from the What's that?
Okay.
Little tickies. Can you climb on them? Oh, that was very tight. Okay, you can't climb on it. Okay. That's a very precise jump. Mr. Oshiro, this sucks. I am going to get food. I'm hungry. And Andy made me noodles for the chili, so I'm gonna eat it. Futon. Andy just told me. What the fuck, dude? Also, I changed sweatshirts because I don't trust myself eating chili with a white sweatshirt on. Yeah, how's the freaking hole in your house, dude? This is homemade turkey chili. It's real good. Even if I was like eating spaghetti, I would not wear a white shirt. You doing okay, Futon? Oh. Oh God. High stress? No shit. I can't even imagine. The worst that's ever really happened to my parents' house when I was living there was we had a tree fall in our house. Actually, no. No, a tree fell in my dad's car. That was shitty. First time playing Celeste, yeah. No, I'm speedrunning this. Oh, you only have 250 deaths when you're playing this? Damn, dude. That's impressive. Concentrated on not dying. Oh, it's a strawberry. Okay. Oh no. Okay. I've watched TGH a ton, but I don't think I ever really processed what he was doing, you know what I mean? He just kind of watched mindlessly. Damn. Some good heckin' chili. Alright. Yeah, the game, the tech is taught to you, which is like the best part. Looking at the room as a whole. Ah. I need to use the walls. Ding dong, you're dead, bitch. Fuck. Why must you make it? Oh god. Okay. 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 That was great. Okay. That was great. Oh, no, no, no. This is so simple. It's so hard. No! Forgot to jump. Oh, there's diamonds right there. I didn't even see them. Kiss the blob. Kiss the blob again. I think you can still kill yourself in that room. That should be a meme. These are all books. Trying to go later than I should. Still trying to go late. Oh! Just go, just jump down. Like, it's gonna be okay if you jump down, Kelsey. Except for when the bug is there, a little blob. This room sucks. I don't like this. This alternating shit. Go this way first. I swear to God, if I do that again, I just need to chill on the bottom. I'm trying to go too fast. Oh, it's all there still. Holy guacamole. Did it. Oh, right, okay. Oh, I skimmed it! Oh, that sucks. Okay, so I went down right before. Wait, Oshiro's over here. What are you doing over here, Oshiro? Speedrun, do they? They like skip all this stuff, huh? Like all talking to Oshiro more than once. They do. They're just really fast at it. Yeah. I want to go with you. Rough. This is gonna be rough. Why would you jump up, Madeline? Why do you have... Oh, dash directed to the right? Oh god! Oh, okay. She also can't hold on forever. Chapter 3, so that's cool. But it's been fun. I've tried playing this game a while ago, and I did not like it. It was very hard for me. Oh god. What?! Oh, I should just jump to that wall. Yeah, all the SMO platforming skills, right? Yeah, I don't know if that translates, but... Oh god. Hotel staff. It's my sad duty to inform you that the Celestial Hotel Resort Hotel will close indefinitely following the season due to circumstances beyond our control. It was an honor to have served alongside you all, as we have worked tirelessly to ensure that our guests enjoyed the most hospitable and memorable experience possible. I write this with a heavy heart. Our hotel has become my home, with staff and patrons, my family. I will miss you all dearly. So he is dead! Go talk to Ashiro again. Where is he? I see him. Thank you. looks really hard. God. I don't know how I'm gonna do this one. Fuck. Jump up there, yeah. That way left. Bad timing. What? this was a mistake. You ever just like accidentally do something? Wall jumps will work. Come on, baby. Nope. Too soon. Too slow. Oh. all kicks will work, actually. Yo, it's Theo. Hell creepo. Jailbird, damn. Oh, I'm up here. I was like, where did Madeline go? God, I should have just climbed upwards. Dumb. How tall that was. Lame. rough. What the? You didn't even just go down. Almost. Cool. Sick. Awesome. Am I gonna speedrun this? No. I'm not a very good platformer person. Coming from his brain? What the fuck? Dude, he pooped out sludge from his brain. Stop. That's some shit. How do you even... Wait, is the key in there? I just want a second, but maybe I should just go for it, dude. Just Do I just go for it? Yep. I've been betrayed! Oh my god! Believe in yourself? Are you telling me to face my fears head on? Again, zebra. I don't trust my instinct. My instinct is bad. Demotivational post. I had a psychology teacher with the demotivational posters in his room. My AP psychology teacher. He was a snarky man. Do this all over again because oh, I'm just gonna fall down. Okay, I understand. Can you actually slip through there? Oh yeah, for sure. Oh god! I'm silly. Again. Oh god. Madeline. Oh, go down. Okay. Okay. This is the long room, isn't it? This is the long room. Oh, okay. Gentle rolling jumps. Oh shit, girl. I'm about to be done here. I actually have to get going soon. Okay, so he goes on forever like that. Time to go, guys. This is gonna suck. Oh yeah, he mad. helped him. It's like the game slows down when he's about to nom on you. Okay. Oh no! Do I need the blue things? Like, I absolutely have to get them. I'm guessing yes. Yes. Oh my god, there was sludge there! Oh my god! Ah, fuck. Okay, now I know. Oh god, I thought I was almost done. walked into it again. I literally just walked into the game. Oh my god! I need to go up when that happens. Down is not the good way. I definitely booped him. Oop. No! No, dude! This is a long one. A good one. This is fun though. Like this game is cool because I can already see like how much I've improved art as I walk into the sludge again for the 20th fucking time. Oh my god! Oh, there's no sludge there. Okay. Why was I trying to go to the berry way? I'm pissed! I'm fucking pissed! What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god! I was so close! I was so fucking close! Oh god! I was so fucking close! Okay. Just go slower. I think I remember this part from the speedrun, and I remember thinking it's like absolutely bonkers. Jump. Jump, please. Why did I try to do that? There was... I was not looking. Crazy Fish, we're actually drawing tomorrow. No, I'm drawing for a mug tomorrow. They're resetting points on the 15th. Yeah, that was it right there. I'm a little broken about that one. It's okay, I'm gonna pull another mug on December 14th. So, like, you'll have points by then. Yeah, I'm doing another one. But just for November. November, I'm pulling your mug tomorrow. What? No, I think they're actually going to. That's what Twitch staff was saying in here earlier. What? Motherfucker! You were safe, Kelsey! Oh my god, you were safe. Why was that on a diagonal? Pay attention. Am I playing with a pro controller? Pro controller with analog stick. And not D-pad. Actually gotta get going pretty soon. Oops. not surviving that. I got the berry, guys! Yeah. Does it have that many? Oh, I'm gonna be easily within that territory. Yo, what's up, Mud? She didn't fall down fast enough. Around the corner. That's happened. I can remember you can grab the wall. You know, I've been using A and B so much I forgot ZR was an option. Holding the wall. Holding the wall. Yo. Yeah, thank you, Andy. That was rough. I spent a good 20 minutes there. Oh, he's such a sad ghosty. A screen is hard. My feels. All right, what do you guys think? Almost 400 deaths on chapter 3. I had 175 deaths in chapter 2. Oh god, that's so bad. How do you quit? Never. No, I have to go. I have to get going. It autosaves? Okay. Well, in that case, I'm gonna host somebody. Twitch. Oh my god, everyone's playing Pokemon Sword and Shield. Book. Yeah, worst towards a 3.6k. Alright. So, tomorrow, guys, before we get going, I will be streaming a little bit early in the morning, and then I'll be going to DreamHack. My run's at 3:37, but it might be earlier than that, so we're gonna be headed there a little early. And then Andy is running NMG right after me. He's running A Link to the Past 90% NMG. We'll be commentating each other's runs, so you get like 3 hours of content. It'll be restreamed on No Reset Speedrun. I think that's the Twitch channel, twitch.tv/No Reset Speedrun. Yeah. So, who are we gonna host that's not doing Pokemon? Yo, let's host Willard. Willard's doing some cross keys. I don't know if he's doing it co-op with anybody. Can you meme in the chat? I don't know. You can meme in Willard's chat. Willard made me throw a run earlier, so make sure you give him a lot of shit for that. Alright. Okay, bye guys. Have a good one. I'll be nice and sore. I'm actually going rock climbing, which is ironic because of this game. Alright, nerds. Take care. Bye, y'all. See you tomorrow.